Hi, I'm Serge Sue and welcome to MacStudioA. In this episode, I'll be showing how to use tabs in Mavericks. So, let's get started. Say you have several Finder windows open with different view settings and locations as shown here. To get rid of all the clutter on your desktop, Mavericks has added a cool feature in Finder that allows you to merge all windows into tabs. Simply click Window on the Finder menu bar, then click Merge All Windows, and that's all there is to it. As you can see, each tab have maintained the same view settings and locations as before. You can also create a new tab in Finder by pressing the plus button here or using the keyboard shortcut Command T, then choose the location for your tab. Files and folders can also be copied from one tab location to another, as shown here. Incidentally, tabs can be assigned to a folder in the following ways: by either pressing Ctrl-click or right-click with the mouse, or tap on the trackpad with two fingers. And finally, Finder can now be opened in full screen by clicking here or by using the keyboard shortcut to enter or exit full screen, Ctrl-Command-F. And that's all there is to it. Working with tabs and Mavericks couldn't be more simple. Thanks for watching, and thumbs up if you liked this video. And please don't forget to subscribe to be notified of the next upcoming episode. Thanks and peace. We'll be right back.